Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam proposed Hazrat Hani, Abu Talib's daughter. She whereupon submitted, O Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I have grown old now, and I have children as well. Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam thereupon said, the best women are those who ride camels. Then hadith goes like the previous one. However, it says, who are more affectionate to their children in their childhood. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6406.